we are going to learn how to make a little miniature vase on the pottery wheel. Step one, you are going to take your clay bat. You are going to put it on the pottery wheel so the outside pegs go on there. Take your little golf ball size chunk of clay and you want to press it down onto your bat. You're going to get some water and you're going to start centering it. Very important to get this stuck on there and get it as centered as possible. Before you start trimming, you want to try to get the base a little bit more even. The more prep work you do before you start trimming on it, the better. After you feel you have a decent setup, then you go ahead and grab a good old pencil. Work on opening up your vase. I want to have a curved vase with a fairly thin opening at the top. Take your pencil again, press that in, squeeze, get a narrower lip to it. adding a little texture. To my base, and then you want to take a sponge as it's still going around, clean up some of those little ribs if you decide to put ribs in it. And then I like to give it a little bit of a fold over.